Today, we are back again with a very interesting topic. The words hoisting and unfurling are not the same. This difference is not known by many people. So, today we are going to explain you all the meanings of these words and what's the difference, and also explain the difference between flag hoisting and flag unfurling. So without any further ado, let's get started. So first let's see how both the words are used. Hoisting is used as the chairman will now hoist the flag. Unfurling is used as the secretary will now unfurl the flag. Well, then would the sentences sound same? So what's the difference? So to know that, we are going to see the meanings of both these words. So let us proceed. Now, these meanings are from the dictionary itself. So hoisting means raising it with the help of ropes or pulleys. Unfurls means becoming spread from a rolled or folded state, so that is open in wind. Now that we know its usage and meaning, let us see the difference between hoisting a flag and unfurling a flag. Well, when do we say a flag is hoisted? A flag is hoisted only when we see that the flag had been earlier tied to the bottom of the pole, and when needed, on a pull of a rope or a pulley, the flag raises itself and releases itself in the air at the top of the pole. This footage now shown is the hoisting of a flag. Now that you know, when do we say a flag is hoisted? Let's see how when do we say a flag is unfurled. A flag unfurling is when the flag is already at the top of the pole and it is in the tied position, and it only needs to be released with the help of a pull of a rope or a pulley. So this is known as a flag unfurling. This footage shows flag unfurling. So well, what's the difference between hoisting and unfurling? So hoisting means it has just to be raised with the help of a rope or a pulley, while unfurling means a thing which is in a rolled form is spread out in the wind. So now that you know the difference between unfurling and hoisting, and we hope you have understood the difference between it. So please like the video, and if you like the video, also give a like for us. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for watching this documentary. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video. Enjoy the last minute views of the ocean. And goodbye.